Asia, and she is Regina Reyes.
Kinilala bilang Southeast Asia Laureate ng 1AFRA Women in News Editorial Leadership, si ABS-CBN News Head na si Jing Reyes sa ginanap na 2022 World News Media Congress sa Zaragoza, Spain. Laman ng kanyang talumpati ang iba't ibang hamon sa malayang pamamahayag.
I am deeply moved and humbled to receive this recognition on behalf of my entire news team, especially the women in our newsroom and in the field. They are at the forefront of our battle to defend media freedom in our country and preserve the values of our profession.
Mahigit 30 taon nang mamamahayag si Reyes na nagsimula bilang production assistant. Nagpursige siya hanggang sa maging longest-serving news chief ng ABS-CBN.
She has demonstrated exemplary leadership, editorial leadership, integrity to media industry, press freedom, and also a legacy of uplifting and encouraging the women employees around her.
Isa si Reyes sa 3 katangi-tanging kababaihan na kinilala ng 1AFRA Congress. Kasama niya sina Faith Saba, editor ng Zimbabwe Independent, na pinangalan ng laureate para sa Africa. Habang si Diana Mukaled, co-founder ng Drah Media sa Lebanon, bilang laureate sa Arab Region. Para kay Reyes, tagumpay ito ng network at ng bawat kapamilya na dumaan sa matitinding hamon at hagupit, pero di sumusuko at tuloy sa serbisyo publiko.
We're very challenged right now in our news operations. Pero patuloy ang trabaho. I share this with the entire news organization and with ABS-CBN, our company, that have been through a lot in the last couple of years. This is a recognition that journalism matters. Our profession is here to stay, no matter what.
Panawagan din niya sa lahat ng journalist na tibayan ang loob at manindigan lagi sa katotohanan.
Journalists have to work together to preserve our freedom and to keep fighting for our independence and our right to cover news as we see without fear of punishment or reprisal or censorship. Hindi pwedeng magbago yan dahil yan ay matitibay na prinsipyo ng ating profession.
Well, it is no doubt that the Philippines is under threat. Independent media is under threat. And this is certainly in our history. 1AFRA was founded by journalists who were active during the resistance.
Dumalo rin ang hari ng Espanya na si Felipe VI para iabot ang Golden Pen of Freedom Award sa Gazeta Wyborcza at Gazeta Wyborcza Foundation mula sa Poland. Hinikayat naman ni Reyes sa mga batang mamamahayag na huwag panghinaan ng loob, bagkus pag-alabin pa ang pagsiwalat ng katotohanan.
Huwag kayong mawalan ng pagtitiwala sa sarili ninyo, sa ating profesyon. Truth-telling is a constant and journalism is the practice of truth-telling at hindi mawawala yan sa isang democratic society.
Nasa gitna ng prestisyosong parangal si Reyes. Ngunit muli niyang paalala na ang parangal na ito ay hindi lamang sa kanya, kundi sa profesyon na kanyang ginampanan ng iba yung husay at buong puso. Sandra Sotelo Aboy, Barcelona, Spain.